What's up guys, this is Matthias aka Rulers Poker, and in this video I want to show you how to quickly run very precise river simulations by combining vision with MonkerSolver. So to start off, I have prepared a heads-up situation here. Facing an open raise, easy free bet with the ace, king, king, queen. And on the flop now, 10-9-6 single suited. Check or bet, first decision. Let's see what hero did. Decides to check, and the flop went check, check. So let's set up this spot in vision first. So let's switch to heads up, free bet pot, 10-9-6. And our hand is the ace, king, king, queen. So first off, we see 69% C betting, and we have the king of hearts. And we see this is a clear check. So check was correct. And let's move on to the turn. So the turn is the ace of hearts. So of course a very good card for hero's range. Also small blind didn't bet the flop. So his range is also a little bit weaker now. So hero decides to go for a small bet here and in position calls. So again, let's go back to vision. Turn is a blank ace, and let's see how our range plays. Let's see how our hand plays. And we can see a lot of betting, more than 80% of betting. And our hand in particular also betting 91% of the time. So this seems to be a good bet. If we had to choose, we would use a bigger sizing. So bigger sizing, and in position decides to call. So here is the quote-unquote endpoint in vision. So now you have the option to download an AutoHotkey script. So for this you only need to download AutoHotkey once, and then you go on save AHK file and we save it. And as you can see, it's already saved. And now I'm gonna open up MonkerSolver. So you only have to open up MonkerSolver, then execute the script. And the script will automatically set up this spot for you. As you can see, it will set up the board cards. It will set up the stack size. It will set up the pot size. And also it will set up the ranges that are in play here. So everything is set up besides the bet sizings. So the bet sizings you have to choose on your own. And in case you need the ranges manually, so not with the AutoHotkey script, then you can also go ahead and go back to vision and click on the bar here. So in this example, button decided to call, so you would go ahead, click on the call bar, and then it says copied PPT range to clipboard. Then you go back to MonkerSolver, click on the ranges, and then the ranges window is opening up. And there you can see. And here we would just go to the button and paste in the copied range. As you can see, nothing changed here, given it's the same range we had from the script. And you do the same for big blind, and then you have the two ranges. And go ahead and set up the bet sizing. So we go right click here, add to all, and then we choose the custom filter. I already have a saved filter, so this saves another portion of time. But for now, let's open up the custom filter, and then the other window is popping up for the actions, as you can see here. So yeah, whatever river size we are want to choose, we can set up here. So most of the time I use like two river sizings, a small one and a pot one, and the pot raise sizing. Then you can go ahead and save or just press apply. And now you have set up the bet sizes. If we go to solve, we can see we already have set up the board correctly. And now we only have to choose the river card. So let's see what the river card was. We can see it's the king of spades. And yeah, I think it's very interesting situation. Do we have a bet here? Do we have a check here? Can we bet call if we, for example, go for a small sizing? Or should we just go for a check call? And yeah, let's set this up. So we only have to choose the river card, which is the king of spades. And then we can already go ahead and run this simulation. And these simulations go very fast, by the way. So I'm using here a laptop, and yeah, most of the time it's working within 1 minute. What I would recommend though is, let's cancel it here. As you can see, there are no suits here visible, and I think it's for a lot of spots at least very important whether we have hearts here or not. So we go to settings, select the large river, and if we now start again, then we can see we have the suits here. And yeah, now we run it for 1 minute and then we take a look at the resolutions.